Okay, here we are back at near the treasure, and this is, well, I went to that other location. I don't know, it's way over on another side. I'm sure there has to be somewhere around here to get that has jars, explosive jars. We went all the way back to the other location. Came back through here, got jumped by the same wolves that had jumped it. Well, you know, they respawned, I'm sure, and got attacked. And so here I am back. Went back and got another jar. So here we are, back here. We gotta go around somehow. Around this way. No. Now how do we get? I guess we have to climb. Other than that, how are we gonna get the jar? Oh, maybe up this way? Yeah. There we go. So this is a one-time thing. If we mess this up. We messed this up. We have to go all the way back to get another one. Okay, oh, here it is. Oh, there's dash weapons. Okay. Okay, so, got that out the way. What the heck is in here? Not that. I was gonna grab that jar way over on the other side, in the other location. And then on my way back, I'll find another location with jars. And that's it. I don't think there's any other place. I looked. Well, you know, you looked everywhere, but I didn't see anything, so. Okay, so now. Yeah, we just go south, I guess. On our way to this location here. Yeah, we'd have to at some point come through here. Oh, there's some, yeah, oh. Oh, we did come through here. We decided we would skip the fortress. Oh, well, let me see, I don't know. Okay. I think, you know, but we can hit it, but it's a really big fortress. There's a lot of, it's very, you know, sprawled, big sprawling place. This is where the wall starts. It comes all the way around. I already see it. Oh, here it is. That's part of a wall. Oh, that's the aqueduct. I'm sorry. This is the aqueduct, and the wall goes this way. All the way over to the coast. Okay, so we gotta turn around and in the wrong direction. That's right, let me see. A bit more that way. is something over here. Eventually we'll get to here. What's that? Oh. Body of water. Okay, so let's just keep going. Less and less snow. The water. Oh yeah, we are in a cross water right here, yeah. We still got all of this to cover. Well, see, the river parts we can cover by the boat. The land parts. Where can we cross over here? We can cover by, you know, land, of course. There's something here.
Something is wrong. Foul.
Oh.
Curse it.
In a corrupted place. I didn't see the entrance anywhere.
Troll cursed corruption lurks here.
There. Over here. Over here. Wait a minute. Of course, I'm looking for those stakes. Let me see. Maybe it's over here. Yeah. Over here. That's right there. Okay. We could probably hit it from the horse. Arrows everywhere. Over here. Oh, wow. If you were playing this game during Halloween, it'd be perfect, huh? This is a key over here somewhere. Looks like the thing is right there. No. I swear it looks like Halloween. That it? No. We're not gonna even touch those mushrooms. See what it says. That's funny. Not that one. Not those. See what it says. Collect key. Read this. Hideout chest key. Oh, is that it? No, I already looked at that. Pointed at that. That's not it. Best way is to go right on it. Right Now I click on it and it shakes. Okay, so. It's up in the tree. Up in the tree somewhere. Oh, there it is. Yeah. That's why probably why you have so many arrows around. I gotta get the other bow. Let me see. See, now you can get it. Okay.
By Odin, the Neething curse is lifted.
I have a set of keys or something. Let me see where we're at. Guy. Maybe we can probably take on these dudes now. Zealot. Let me see something.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
The river. We're going behind somewhere. I don't know how far these gold areas are showing. I'm thinking it's over here. Where's this one? Now, where is this? They're not telling us anything. This is, well, can I have Joe Viking here?
I need your eyes, my friend.
Showing gold on the other side. Must be a mine or something. Oh, and there's gold everywhere in top. 1, 2. And Flyting. Okay. I think if we do this flighting, we should be where we need to be. So I'm going under the church, I guess. Okay. Let's start with the flighting. Before I was avoiding flighting, I was all cars now. Something that we need to do is just so we can have Picheringa something. He's over there, but I wanted some place to put my horse. Oh, this is pigs. Let me see. Wait a minute. Maybe the horse goes there too. I don't know. Somebody. I might think it's their horse. Where are people supposed to put their horses?
Oh, hey, fishmonger can't sell weak old fish. Where's that husband of yours? Off fishing again.
So he says, but the only thing he ever catches is more gambling debts. I fear I cannot keep him around.
Bah. You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband should be back by now. The poor log worries me so.
He fishes along Scarborough shore beneath the tower ruins, does he not? That's foolish. The cliffs are too steep.
One who has need of their wits wanders wide. I might find good fishing below the Scarborough cliffs.
That's the flying dude, I think. Where's the... Never mind. Don't look like I'm gonna find it. Maybe here? Oh, that's the pigs. Gosh, I don't even see any horses. Oh, there's what do they call it? grapes or whatever. Well, it's some kind of for fruit. Let me see. That's funny. Any other place you'd be able to find a spot now.
Worries me so.
He fishes along Scarborough shore beneath the tower ruins, does he not? That's foolish. The cliffs are too steep.
This is good at play. Well, this is like a winery. I don't know. They don't want the horses there. Pollute the wine. Any place else? Let's just leave them here then. Geez, there's no place else to put the. Jaw Viking, where is he at? That's not him. This must be him here. Yeah. I say nothing special. let me see. I like the one with the fancy armor. Second ago.
A fishmonger can't sell weak old fish. Where's our husband yours? Off fishing again.
Oh, wait,
so he says, but the only thing he ever catches is more gambling debts. I fear I cannot keep him around.
Bah! You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband should be back by now. Yeah, the poor log worries me so.
He fishes along Scarborough shore beneath the tower ruins, does he not? That's foolish. The cliffs are too steep.
Let's see. Where? Maybe it's over here. I think so, yeah, maybe.
Ah, look at you, big and tall. What's your name?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. Come here, come closer. Do you like to drink?
As I like breathing.
And do you like to flight?
I do.
Well, listen. Here, these folk aren't impressed by the speed of your thinking. They will only respect you for how much you're drinking. If you're sober, then leave, for there's not here for you.
Well, she wants me to drink and talk?
Oh, I will shut your big mouth while I finish my brew.
That's the spirit. Now make your wager. The ale's free to those who flight.
I will buy you a round with my winnings. How is that?
I like this one. Are you ready? What about one more drink before we begin? For luck.
For luck.
Okay.
Your face is a wreck. You're a blight on the Norse.
Your face brings to mind the arse-end of a horse.
Brilliant! 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 Yes! Have another drink.
That's the only thing that made sense.
Yes, yes! Here's the next one. You're a pig-headed, ugly excuse for a Dane.
Wow. Give me the first one, is it?
Well, you're thick skulled and loathsome, and lacking a brain.
You're brilliant. You're the smartest
person. I was worried about that one.
You hold your own.
Let's have another. I'm a champion, a winner. I'll claim the top prize. That was the most incredible flighting I've heard in all my years. You are a wonder.
I would say the same of you, friend.
Three cheers for Eivor, the most masterful wordsmith in all of England.
Yeah, I'm really drunk. Hey, I don't suppose to get your way. Oh yeah, there we are. I thought I was good with my money. Oh, there we go. Alright. I got my get my money back.
You're better off without that waste roll.
My husband should be back by now. The poor lot worries me so.
He fishes along Scarborough shore beneath the Tower Ruins, does he not? That's foolish. The cliffs are too steep.
Let me see, what was I? I'm looking for a weld. There's some, wowee. Some over here. Let me see. To my left.
Surveying
oh,
the
at
area.
The church, I think. Something, oh, yeah, here. I don't know what that is, though. In front of the church. There's one out outside the town, over on the other side there, at the church, and then right in front of the church. In the water. Oh, I can't. Oh, there we go. Okay, got it.
They can't sell people to fish. Where's that husband of yours? Off fishing again.
Let me put my helmet away. These Dane towns are pretty cool.
I fear I cannot keep him around.
You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband should be back.
Alcohol they have.
The poor log worries me so.
Oh, so it's right down here somewhere. I have to figure out a way to get down.
Maybe sorga if it's sweet fey wadaga. Wes where unthola. Maybe
it's not in here. It's in a someone's home nearby. Oh, but there's something here though. Let's be high. Oh. Sorry, Pastor. Bishop or whatever I had to get. Wow. Let's see if I can climb up. Okay, now I guess right across the street. Read. Vino when it sees casting projects on my stock, nor harrying my wife, I fear to go, the priest. Shall he say about his having traffic with the Hoglomblagon or Darnley yet? Or so sick that one time, God pity us all. Oh, here. So there has to be some place to go. Oh, wow. Got all the rats in his home. It's not as locked, I can't get through. Oh, crap. It can't be that easy, huh? The same way it came in. Okay, so I guess the only other place is outside the
have a look soon in
town. Not the best place to defend. All they're gonna do is come up to this behind this cliff and just start shooting arrows down on top of you. So let me see. Must be an entrance over here somewhere. Mm-mm. Why didn't he want to turn? Oh, there you go. It could be in the water. Hard to really tell. Follow the follow the little stream, but I lost it just that quick. Oh, here. No. Is that it? No. Yeah, that's it. Right there, I don't know. Where the waterfall is. I guess I'm not going to have any time and play Warzone. Oh, where's my... Oh, never mind. So where's my horse? Never mind. We'll call it... Maybe we don't need it. Yeah. shoot, where's the... Where's my marker? Did I put it?
Show me.
Right here. It's so hard when you did it. Doesn't look like it. That's not. It's to the left where I, oh yeah, that's it. Right by that red bush. Right, can I get through it now? No, guess not. Won't let me. Alright, can't get through that way. Find another way. I'm thinking the water might be the next, but it's really shallow. I can't see myself. Yeah, it's shallow. It's below. Oh, wow. How'd it get to it? Maybe has to do with this. We hadn't gone in here yet. And then there's the waterfall. Oh, here's a locked door. Merchant's home, I guess. This one didn't have any, as many rats. Pretty simple. Let's see. just came out from inside.
I have not had the wind all day. I must turn this around.
Yeah, if you play me, you probably will have a win. Oh, here's the... Oh, I thought I was going to leave my horse over here. Looks like it's somebody's baked wine or something. Let me see. Let's go to this one. Oh, sorry.
A fishmonger can't sell me gold fish. Where's that husband of yours?
Oh, where am I going here? Oh, let me see. Oh, see, he has Bard on his side. Oh, wow, how am I gonna get inside? Maybe this is one of those story-driven. Get out. Yeah, there's no way of getting inside. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, not there. What's this? Oh. Look like anything in the room. It must be story driven. Might have something to do with the story, so no need to continue working on this. Let me see. We can't get. Oh, did we get in here? There's a church, right? Yeah. And then we went across the street. Okay, so where do we go next? We go to the fast travel spot. The direction we're heading. Yeah, we're looking. Okay, let me... Horse. Oh. Ah, shoot. There, I thought he's up on top. A minute there, I thought this was a cave. Now I can't see anything. I think we can continue. Oh. See, heading in the right direction. Oh, to the left. walk no matter what. we can't ride over there. Farther. We went all the way around and avoid the cliff here. Where was this road? Usually we just climb from the outside and go up. Tomb Raider, Laura, and this guy. Eivor, I wouldn't want to be, because there's just no way I'd be climbing these high places. See, the wealth is inside somewhere. It's just below us. We can climb back up. And then jump off. That looks like us, Raven. Land where our horse is. From now we're going to be on boat, maybe. Yeah, because we can, let me see, what's this one? Something. We have this little area on this side of Eivor. Around here, along this way. We can probably just take the ship. And then we can do some raiding too. We could just go to the shore and just call the ship and then take it this way. Hit this spot. Come down. Well, should come down through here. I don't know, maybe if we go through the, see, we've been over here and here and look how much we penetrated inland. That's not a lot. So we need to come through here somehow and then clear this up and then head over to the coast. And then over here, see, we can follow the river here, but see, I don't know how far it'll go from each side. This side obviously is clear, but this one has to be clear. And then down this way and around over here. Have to see, we don't want to go through here, I guess. Hey, there's some wealth here. I thought I picked it up already.
What do you see?
In the ground somewhere. Oh, there's a well. Okay. Oh, these come out of nowhere. Okay, so now, oh yeah, that and what else? We have to go I guess from here and then go down to the coast and then go this way and then cross over here. We'll cross here with bridges maybe. Come through here and then come over to the abbey. Fast travel spots except the dock here, and then yeah, we can we can travel from here, but that's all right. We need to get this stuff the inland route clear, but let's stop here.